Namaste friends. Today we are going to show you how to wear a dhoti within 15 seconds.
Go.
Now let's go in detail how to wear a dhoti. First, choose a comfortable dhoti that is usually 2.5 meters. If you get a 5 meter dhoti, fold it in half and hold the cut edges in your right hand and the folded edge in your left hand. Now bring the dhoti behind your back and stretch your hands forward, holding both the edges at your fingertips. Next, bring the left edge to your right hand and hold both the edges in your right hand. Use your left hand to hold the dhoti at a suitable length as shown. Now bring the left edge as shown. Pull the edge at least 6 inches above the line of dhoti. Push it outside and fold it. This is to ensure that when you walk you won't trip and fall. Now pull your stomach in and bring the left edge to your right side of your stomach. Lock it in by tucking the edge. Bring the right edge to the back of your left side. Tuck it and roll it inside. Make sure it is tight enough.
Go.
When you are going to Tirumala temple, through 300 rupees and all other seva darshan, it is mandatory to wear a dhoti and shalya around your neck. This gives you a divine experience.